Don't start on Michael Jackson.
Jake, you're right.